Traveler, Wild Stallion of the West, a children's book by Karen King. It was a cool, crisp day in May at the McCullough Peaks near Cody, Wyoming. Far in the distance appeared a small band of horses walking toward the big herd. It was a beautiful stallion named Traveler, with his pinto mare Moonshadow, following close by Merlin and Magic. As they got closer to the big herd, a young pinto filly named Tuxedo came running over to greet Magic and Merlin. Traveler saw a bay stallion getting too close to his band and trotted over to him to protect his band. He pranced up to the other stallion as he shook his head with mane flying. A short while later, Traveler and Moonshadow stood looking towards the big herd. But where is Magic? Magic ran off to find more friends. Traveler quickly ran out and brought Magic back to Moonshadow. It wasn't long before Magic trotted off again to make another friend. Merlin saw him leaving and trotted after his big brother. They met a very nice pinto stallion named Sergeant. Traveler was not happy that Magic and Merlin ran so far away and decided to get in between the young colts and Sergeant. Traveler chased Magic and Merlin back to their mother. Traveler saw another stallion named Rebel getting too close to his band. Traveler pawed the ground with his front hooves to show his disapproval. He shook his head at Rebel and ran out to confront him. Traveler reared up on his hind legs to show Rebel he wasn't happy about him getting so close to his band.